In the beginning, there was the God, but the world he walked was barren. So God planted his finger in the ground. This is how Ygir, the father tree, was born. Ygir gave birth to his fruits. Us, the brave Yotun tribe. We lived safely under his arms until he fell ill. Something is tainting his roots. Something is killing our tribe. Our father is dying. If he doesn't recover, we will face doom.
What rubbish! You know what I think about your so-called gods. That's what I think.
That's blasphemy. You will regret this, Ragar.
Oh, and that is what I think about all of you. I'm tired of living among fools.
Please, almighty gods, he has to be stopped. Father Tree, we need a new Yotun warrior. Come with me, son. There is no time to explain. Rata, go with him. You two have to get that heretic. Welcome to Arboria, Chosen One.
Hey, stand up, Yotun. We've got a quest to do.
Oh, Gobak's head.
That was a long fall. Can you walk? All right, let us go forth. We have no time to waste. We have to find Ragar.
Who is Ragar?
Ragar was a good troll. He researched ancient artifacts, well, until he went mad and ran away. Ruined armory. I wonder what happened here. Ha! We're lucky. Look what we found. It's an axe symbiote. Come on, merge with it. That's right. Down here, you never know when you're gonna need it. Barricaded passage. I wonder who built it and why. Was it Ragar? Anyway, we have to break through it. The gods favor us. It is a leftover armor. It still contains the soul of the Yotun who died wearing it. you look great in it. I hope it will bring you more luck than the previous owner. Careful. There are traps in front of us. It will be bad if you get caught by them. Try to avoid them. Quickly! You need to move if you want to free yourself. Look! There is a healing bongo. We should take it. Smoking it will heal your wounds. See those blue crystals? It is crystallized very. We should gather some. Fire is still smoking. Ragar must be close. Be careful. Look! That's Ragar! He's dead. Well, that's what happens when you don't obey the gods.
Whoa.
No. Yikes. Something is not right in here. Watch out! Bugs are attacking! Fight them! Oh! I'm glad you killed them, these bugs. They must be the reason why the village is abandoned. Sanctuary of the gods. The offerings were kept in here. Maybe something is left. It might come in handy. Look, there's a chest. Let's open it. Thank you. And here it is. A shockwave mutation. Take it. There's no point leaving it here.
Whoa. Ooh. Power for Goldback.
Try to use your new mutation to clear the— Oh! Oh, my ears are ringing. Oh, bugs again! Maybe you should try to attack them with your new mutation. Of Father Tree. It is sick. We have to heal it. Healing roots will help us to rebuild structures in our village. I'll take care of the root. You keep the enemies away. There's the lock to the lower level. We can't go there. We have to take Ragar's hat back to the shaman.
No.
Rata, you're back. Good. Did you find Vile Ragar?
Yes, but Gabak, he attacked me and he got away.
What? How would that happen? First Ragar went mad, and now Gobok? What happens with these trolls?
I know, it might sound stupid, but I think it's because that weird hat Ragar has found. Gobok was fine until he put it on his head.
It might be a cursed hat. Yes. For the love of gods, we have to stop this thing from corrupting mind of trolls. Father Tree will create new Yotun warriors. As many as is needed to find and wipe this curse out of our world. Oh, Father Tree, give us new Yotun warrior. The one who will go down the dreadful Durnar. Fight horrific creatures of Underworld, collect the Divine Veri, heal your venerable roots, and find unholy Hat of Madness.
Stay a while and listen. Many Yotuns try to get through the floors of Durnar as fast as they can. They heal some roots, collect some vari, kill some enemies, but usually they miss a thing or two. But there once was a Yotun warrior who was a perfectionist. He killed all the enemies and destroyed all of their nests. He opened all the chests and looted everything there was to loot. He checked everywhere, leaving an entire floor empty. But not for long. Durnar is constantly shifting, the layout keeps on changing, and new monsters are born. It's a never-ending cycle.
Durnar awaits. Are you ready, warrior?
Keep me safe while I heal Father.
Thank you.
take care of the root, you keep the enemies away. For the gods and for your tribe. It's a trap!
Hey, dude! Do you know where am I? I was looking for new herbs, but this place does not look like my bog. Could you tell me how to get back to the village?
It is up there.
Oh, yeah, right. I remember now. You are a wise troll. Here, take some of my stuff. I have plenty of it in my hut. Let it serve you well.
Thanks.
While I heal Father.
Oh!
You'd better be careful. I'll take care of the root. You keep the enemies away.
Oh,
Be careful around this trap. I don't want to lose you. Keep me safe while I heal Father. Oh, you're hurt. Maybe we should find a way to heal you? Ugh, I hope the next one will be more useful.
The early troll gets the worm. I prepared this one specially for you. The early troll gets a great choice. The early troll gets the worm.
You cannot take varied... You cannot take very down there. Fall into the circle of life.
You got any snacks? Be careful around this trap. I don't want to lose you. Keep me safe while I heal Father. You okay? Careful. that.